gears piece, Suze.
Oh, I'm sorry, love. I'm not being difficult. I'm just trying to pick up the pieces of your mess.
Hey, wouldn't he let it go? Okay? He's carried a fucking torch for you since school. He's always hated me for being the bigger man and for having you in those beautiful fucking wings.
Oh, no. Bigger man! You are shitting me, McCleary! You're the bigger man! Do you think your daughter's got more brains and bigger balls than you have? What about the kids? The flat's in your name, you go to Berlin and they just take it away!
Listen, Suze, come on!
No, no, you shut it, McCleary! You sit your arse down and you just listen to me!
How can we not just talk about this?
Because I am smarter than you, that's why! And I will not let you drag those girls down to you! Sort this! Whatever you have to do, I don't care. You sort this one, I'm going to leave you. You understand?
Suze, look, I'm really sorry.
That's just enough. Okay, just get out of my sight. Try not to put anyone else in hospital the day, yeah? That might make a nice change for you.
No, I didn't mean that.
Why'd you have to...
Suze! Jesus Christ! Oh, fuck! Jesus! Suze! What have I done? Oh, Jesus Christ! Ah, you bastard!
Vale, ¿dónde estoy? Encuentro una forma de volver adentro. ¿Y ahora por dónde? Subirse. Ah, por arriba.
What were they up to?
Nota de Finley. Brody, si lees esto, nos vemos en la zona de ingeniería. He cumplido con mi parte. Más vale que tu plan funcione. Última oportunidad. F. Otra vez estamos en la zona de ingeniería. Sal de la zona de ingeniería y ve a los camarotes. Nota de Brody. Finley, no hay manera de cruzar. La zona de ingeniería está llena de petróleo. Podemos hacerlo. No quiero rendirme. Podemos salir de aquí. Hemos perdido a Kaz. No, todavía estoy vivo. Pero podemos solucionar esto. No hagas ninguna estupidez, Brody.
Finley, Jesus Christ.
Cleary, how the fuck are you no dead?
I thought I was.
You fit to help?
Christ, can anything help?
Aye, if we can cut ourselves loose and quit like, we'll buy us time, maybe enough.
Do we even know if anyone's coming?
We've been off radio for hours, so aye, I should hope so.
Finley, good, let's get us. I thought...
Aye, aye, he's a walking, greeting miracle. Are we doing this or no?
Aye. We float the rig. I'll dive down and release the tension cables. Hopefully we balance out, maybe end up higher in the water. I'll need you both at marine control.
It's Roy.
Hello, can anyone hear me? And I'm stuck up. It hits a fucking hot on the accommodation roof. I don't know how long I can last without insulin.
He's up on the roof. I have to get him.
No.
Is anybody out there?
You have to get to marine control with Finley.
Please.
It's a two-man job and we don't have much time.
You think Roy does? Can't I just leave him? I promised I'd get him home.
Ah, let him go.
Fine. If you want to go, go. But this place is filling up with gas and oil from the drill to the derrick. God knows where else it's leaking to. I can't recommend it.
I know, Brody. But I'm going. I have to.
Engineering's your only path up there, and it's flooded, so you'll have to swim. It's a long way. Plan each step, and if you're underwater, stay calm.
Oh, aye, that's exactly how that'll go.
Enough! You both know what you're doing, so let's go.
There you are, Brody. Roger, nerve, all right, McCleary?
I'm coming, Roy. I'll find you.
Atraviesa la zona de ingeniería que está inundada. Ah, es otro de esos bichos.
Fucking thing's locked.
Cerrada, ¿y ahora qué? No sé cómo funciona esto. Ahí se agarra, eso está bien.
Fuck.
ahora funciona, ahora sí. ¿Y ahora? Subirse. ¿Pero eso es bajar? Sí, he subido por ahí. Ah, vale, vale. Es tirarse otra vez al agua. Volvemos otra vez al agua.
Somewhere. Fuck. That's all we need.
Petróleo y electricidad. Mala combinación.
Jesus.
Por ahí. ¿Qué son esas cosas? Debajo del agua parecían como una especie de tentáculos, pero... No, no están ahí. Otra vez al agua. Que me puedo subir ahí saltando. Y ahora ahí. A ver. Tenía el botón pulsado, ¿eh? No sé por qué se ha caído. Subiendo el agua. Sigue subiendo. Voy a abandonar la zona. Voy a esperar a ver Hasta ahí. No sigue subiendo. Yo creo que lo de caerse estaba previsto. Por eso no funcionó al pulsar el botón. Ya estamos. Zona de camarotes.
So fucking cold.
Tiene que haber aquí.
I'm in a fucking nightmare. This can't be real. Come on, guys. Come on, keep it together. For fuck's sake. Well, enough waiting around.
Buscar una manera de subir a la azotea. Supongo que esto estará cerrado. Y hay que romper el candado este. Me he ido a la azotea. Este juego adelanta cosas. Mira, aquí dice, busca una manera de subir a la azotea. Eso no lo dice antes de leer este mensaje.
Roy must have gone through the roof. There must be a way up somewhere.
Supongo que la salida aquí no. Supongo que la salida será por ahí.
Look at that. That is some weird shit, man. I feel sick.
Ahí hay alguien.
I'm going in bulk. Christ, that stuff is rank.
Se le ve la cara. No. No. ¿Será por aquí? Aquí tiene que haber algo. No, por ahí. Ahí es por donde yo he venido. ¿O no? A ver. No sé por dónde he venido, pero yo creo que sí, que he venido por ahí.
Fuck.
No, no he venido por aquí, o sea que es por aquí.
Thank you.
sigue aquí, sí. Cruza evitando a Trotz para llegar a la azotea. O sea que tendré que bajar, ¿no? Sí, tengo que bajar. Vale, no sé qué hacer, no sé si bajar ahora, esperar a que pase.
Oh, Jesus. Fucking poor bastard.
Casi, casi me pilla. Claro, es que cada vez que salta hace ruido. Ahí hace ruido y ahora el bicho viene.
What the hell? How did they get like that? Christ, the trots do this.
Mierda.
Roof access. So close.
Vale, voy a esperar a que pase. Ah, anda. No sé si viene. En algún momento no sé si pasa por aquí. Venga ya. Corre. Ah, la insulina. Eso no me lo ha pedido, ¿no? No me lo ha pedido. A no ser que se haya actualizado, yo no me haya dado cuenta. Ah, me pilló. Ah, no. Me acerco, se despertará. Venga, no, espera. ¿Está muerto? ¿Está flotando? No lo sé. Vale, yo creo que esto... Sí, aquí salimos, ¿verdad? Sí. Azotea. Anda la, la que se está liando ahí.
¡Roy! ¡Y up here! ¡Roy!
Jesus, it's moving out of the other place. God almighty. That must be it, thank Christ.
Roy!
Roy.
Roy. Talk to me, big man. Come on, come on. Roy! Roy, wake up, you prick! Please, wake up. Wake up, come on! Oh, you bastard. Don't leave me here. Please, big man, come on, back. Christ, don't leave me. Roy, don't leave me. I can't do this, man. I'm scared, Roy. I'm fucking terrified. What am I going to tell Susan? I mean, she's going to fucking kill me, man. You know? She loved you, big man. She really loved you. So did my girls. I mean, what am I going to tell them? Oh, sorry. Your Uncle Roy's not coming home. Aye, I know. Me and Holly. I love this big man, do you hear me? I love them.
La insulina no sirve ya de nada. ¿Y ahora?
No, tu phone. Better answer. Who's this?
It's Finlay, Kaz. You got to Roy. Good. Look, Kaz, the water's up to admin, so I couldn't get to marine control. You need to try and get there from where you are, all right?
Jesus.
Aye. That English bastard better come and off. You can't stay in that hut forever, no. Kaz? Kaz, you still there? When you're not shouting, I start to worry, like. Roy making a fuss? Put him on. I'll get him tail. Kaz? For fuck's sake, what's going on?
Roy's not coming.
Ah, Jesus. Kaz, did you not make it?
It was too late.
I'm sorry, Kaz. No. We all loved the big man, eh?
I let him down. He was relying on me.
No, no. No, you did everything you could. You went back for him. None of this is your fault. It's no anyone's. Look, I'm sorry, Kaz, but we need your help here. We're all fucking going down otherwise.
Aye. I want half this fucking rig.
Good. Then you need to find a way across the deck. Get to marine control room. Call me when you get there, and I'll talk you through it. All right?
Right.
Ve a control naval. Ahora sí. Ahora sí.
Thank you.
a saltar.
Jesus fucking.
Oh, oh, oh.
Fuera. ¿Se cae? ¿Por qué se cae? ¿Por qué se cae? Vale. No sé lo que he hecho.
¡Fuck! ¡Ah!
Ahora voy a mirar a ver qué pasa. Ah, porque tenía que haber entrado, vale. Y yo seguí caminando y se cayó. Ya decía yo, ¿a dónde quiere llegar si está cortado el camino al final? Vale. Control naval, vale, ya hemos llegado. ¿Y ahora qué? Llama a Finley.
Christ, it's way above my pay grade, this.
Control manual de lastres, aviso. Estos interruptores son solo para el uso en caso de emergencia. Antes de usarlos es necesario desactivar los controles del cable de tensor de las piernas. Bueno, de los... Ah, ya no me acuerdo. Todo el personal ha de abandonar las zonas de pontones antes del subuso. Vale, llamar a Finley. Son pilares, no son piernas, eso. Llamar a Finley, ¿dónde? No veo un teléfono.
Jesus fuck. Rope. No, you and all. Nice and slow. That's all right. I just need to make a call. Yeah? Aye. Here we go. Finley. I'm at Marine Control. I'm I'm not alone.
Fuck! Is it that bastard, Renick?
No. Jesus. It's Roper. He's all messed up.
Cass, listen to me. All right? Listen.
All right.
We need to keep it together.
All right, just tell me what to do.
There's only two switches. You just have to find them. First, find the ballast operations panel. There'll be a switch there to put it into manual control. You flip that switch. Go do that, and then I'll talk you through the next part. All right?
Aye, all right. I'll look for it.
Vale, cambia a manual el panel de control de las tres. Este me va a tocar las narices más tarde, seguro.
Any chance? Better call Finley. Why is it locked? Fuck's sake.
Falta la llave. La llave no la tendrá este tío, ¿verdad? Sí, la tiene él.
Here we go.
Ahí está.
I'll look after this now.
Ahora llamar a Finley para el siguiente paso.
Switches at manual.
Right.
What's next?
Now you flood the former pontoon, and I mean flood it to the fucking brim.
Now hold on a minute. The pontoons are already fuck full of oil and gas. This might push it all up to the deck.
We don't have a choice. The whole rig could tip over. Flooding that pontoon will at least give us a fighting chance.
What about Brody? Is he no down there?
He'll be out of there by now. He's done his part. We just have to do ours, right?
Right. It's coming for me. Keep him away.
What was that?
It's Roper.
Never mind him. Flood the forward pontoon.
Aye, hang on.
Inunda el pontón de proa. Supongo que será aquí.
That's no way.
No, ese no. No sé cuál es. Va a ser este, ¿no? El que está roto. Sí, es este. Ah, no estaba roto, estaba vacío. Otra vez.
All right, that's done. Now what?
That's it. Come on, come on.
Come on, what? It's moving. Did it work?
Fucking aye. See, that's the hope was after all, eh?
Oh, thank Christ, finally. What now?
Brody's got a plan. Meet us in Drill Ops as soon as you can.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
We're going to be all right, Cass.
I fucking hope so.
Encuentra a Finley en la zona de perforación. Me pilló. Huir. Sabía yo que este iba a dar la lata.
use.
What have you got here? You don't have to. Fuck me! What is wrong with you?
Fuck! Am I losing my mind?
Vale, pero ¿hasta dónde me ha enviado? No sube, así que esto es solo para respirar. Otra vez el teléfono, a ver.
¡Sus! ¡Sus!
¡Sus! ¡Sus!
Que viene otra vez. No, este lo matamos ya. No sé ni dónde estoy. Corre. está en el agua y no puede correr. Vale, se va a ahogar. Creo que se ahoga.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus, that was... Oh, fuck. You rest in peace, you cunt.
Christ. Vale, esto ya puede ser la salida. A ver si esta vez... podemos salir, de verdad. De perforación.
Finally, thank fuck.
Vale, se está muerto. Otro que está muerto.
What's going on? Who are you talking to?
Ah, no.
Kaz, you made it.
Brody, what's wrong with Finley? She's freaked out here.
Listen, Kaz. There's no much time. There's oil and gas getting in here. When it fills, it will be headed right up the drill pipe.
What are you on about?
I'm still in the pontoons. I've only got a couple of minutes. I can't stop it. The rig's a time bomb now. You understand? One spark and... You need to find a way off.
Just get back up here and we'll work it out, yeah?
I can't do that.
What?
I can't get back up.
No way.
I'm sorry.
Wait, listen.
You're on your own now.
I'll come to you. All right?
No, you won't. You wouldn't even get halfway to me. The leg's flooded and the gas. It's no possible.
You got your dive gear?
Aye.
So you can use that?
It's oil, Kaz. There's nothing to be done.
Don't fucking say that.
I knew the risk when I came down here.
Fuck. Can he lose you as well?
Listen, I'm all right, Kaz. I'm already back on Sky. You've ever seen water like that, Kaz? Clear. Peaceful. You just let go and... everything's fine.
Aye. That sounds beautiful.
You go one day. All right?
No, fuck that. I'm never swimming again after this.
Kaz, you and Finley, you could do this, all right? I'm sure she wouldn't do something so stupid.
Brody, you there?
Kaz?
What's stupid? Talk to me.
It's getting higher.
All right, I'm here, Brody. I'm not going anywhere. All right, I'm here.
Get him!
Brody. Brody! How's this happening? What are we there now, Finley?
Didn't he fucking matter?
He's deep and you don't think that matters.
He was always gonna die. Boy, them. Always. You see that? We've been fucking about with a lakey and pontoons. And we thought, I won't hell. Watching our pals turn into monsters. Never once. Never fucking once. We tried to do what needed to be done.
Captain, all right, what do you mean?
I'm ending this. Fucking hell.
Finley, no. Come back. Finley!
Venga, Finley.
Wait a minute! Jesus! Yeah. Come back, you're not thinking straight.
That's it.
Ah, suena por aquí. No, es por ahí. Sí que quiere detenerla, pero ¿cómo?
Finley, I'm here.
Guys, what is it you hear? When? When it's close.
Who do I hear?
Christmas card.
I hear my wife. I just want to get back to her, Finley. To my wains.
I hear my boy. When he was wee, you know. I hear him now.
Kate.
He's singing. I've not seen them again, Cass.
There's got to be a ship coming. You said it yourself.
Christ, Cass. We don't want them coming. Oh, Jesus!
Fuck. I'm sorry, Frank. I don't know what to do.
We've got to face it, Cass.
What do you mean?
We can't get back. We can't. But that can.
What?
It's no going to stop with us. Fuck's sake, McCleary. For once in your life. Be brave. Be brave for them. You can't save yourself. But you can save them.
Jesus, Finley.
You want to leave it a chance? If it gets to the mainland. You know I'm right. I'm always fucking right.
Christ. All right. Yeah, all right. Follow him.
Vale, pues tiene que sacrificarse para que este bicho no llegue a tierra y mate a todos los demás. Se extienda por el resto del planeta. Creo que es la perforadora, ¿verdad?
recognize me, do you?
No, sorry, love. You know me.
You could say that. It's been a long time, though, Kaz.
Hold up. Susan Lafferty. Fuck's sake, is that you?
The very same. Christ, Kaz, but you look no different.
I've still got the nose, eh?
Well, looks like someone did a good job of spreading about your face.
Oh, with a big man a drink.
Jesus, Kaz. Because I really want to be thinking about Roy right now.
He looks after me. He fucking adores you, you know.
Well, I am easy to love, Cameron McCreary.
Yeah. I'm finding that.
Shut up, great Suki Jim.
I do though, Suze. I fucking love you. I love you more than anything in this whole world.
Did that vamp pop? You're not so bad yourself, all things considered.
Marry me.
What?
I'm serious. Marry me. You make beautiful wings. I want to spend my whole life with you.
She's perfect.
She looks just like you.
Thank God for that. She's got your eyes, though.
My dad's eyes.
I'm sorry, Kaz. I know you'd have wanted him to meet her.
Nah, fuck him. Bastard wasn't interested in me. Why would he care about her?
He loved you in his way, Kaz.
I'll never leave you, Susan. I'll be at your side forever. And I'm always going to be here for this win.
¿Dónde estamos ahora? Al principio del juego, cuando se iba a la plataforma.
Kiss the Waynes for me. Tell them I'll be back for Christmas. I'm sorry, Suze.
Oh.
Hey, Kaz. I'm sorry it's been so hard. Just wanted to send you this. To say we'll get through it. I know we will. Just take care out there and bring my beautiful big gallus man back home in one piece, okay? I miss you and I love you. And the girls miss and love you. I'm still raging at Roy, but he's a good man and I know he'll look after you. Whatever happens, we will be all right. We can weather this. Just wanted to say that to you, Kaz. To keep you safe and close and make sure you know to come home to us. I love you, Cameron McCleary. Be safe out there on those waters. My man. My love.
Y se acaba aquí. Uf, el juego está bastante bien. Podrían haberlo hecho con más cosas que hacer. Algún tipo de puzzles o algo así. Pero la verdad es que el juego es bastante agobiante, Porque claro, no tienes armas, no puedes defenderte y todo es esconderte de los bichos. Más corto de lo que yo creía. Pero bueno, me ha gustado mucho. Está muy bien el juego.